Chibi Makuro Chyan, apparently known in English as Waku-Waku Shopping. I have no idea what to expect from this game. Hi guys, it's my game on Go ShortPlay. Back for a very short run of videos. Who knows, they may become a much longer run of videos. That'd be cool. No idea what that says. I'm going for the bottom one. I hope it says exit. Oh, okay. There you go. Oh, it's all in Japanese. I stand no chance of getting into this game. It's worth a crack, innit? I can't wait to play something I'm familiar with or that I really like. I'm just hammering buttons to get through. I hate all this dialogue nonsense. This is what really kept me out of big RPGs. Oh, have I played this before? I played something like this before. I think it was Japanese as well, like a board game experience. Yeah, let's do that. I've definitely played something very similar to this. I don't think it's this though. I think it had better production qualities than this. I don't even know what number that was that it just came out on. I got money, yay! It's like Monopoly, isn't it? Or Ludo. A Monopoly, Ludo, Trivial Pursuits kind of mix up with stuff that happens to you depending on where you land, by the looks of it. Unfortunately, we can't read it. Well, I can't read it, you probably can. I can't read it, so I don't know what it is. He's got a Christmas elf blowing pea shooters at him. Her, him, it, rosy cheeked. Boy, girl. A girl, isn't it? And we're playing some kind of five-card poker. No, that's definitely not poker. No idea what happened there, but happy face says we win. Yay! Okay. By the way, I am controlling every character here. I'm going to go with the first option, whatever that is. And that's our dice. It's a two! It's a two! Let's go! Right. What does down mean? That's what down means. Oh, money. Okay, and dude with the flathead, let's pick that. I don't know what that means. No, let's pick that again. That gets things moving, doesn't it? Okay, and we are gonna stop at a one, really. A measly little one. Let's have it up. And money, yay! All right, we're doing well. We're all winning. Everyone's a winner. Okay. Half the fun with this channel is seeing the name of a game, especially a Japanese one, and really having no idea what's coming. This guy's getting their big numbers. Let's go that way. Oh, look, there's a pea shooter, dude. Shall we go for him? No, come on, let's keep going. 4, 5, 6. Oh, up. Oh, I was hoping to land this one a bit more, you know, interesting. In fact, next time we'll maybe actually have a go at landing something interesting. Let's roll the dice! I'm talking quite quietly because it is 16 minutes past 11 and the family is in bed. I am admittedly in my little office on the other side, actually outside of the house, but still, it kind of backs onto the neighbours a bit, and you just don't want to risk upsetting people, you know? Here we go, 5. Alright, here we go. Normally I'd be getting really aggro and bouncy playing these games again. I am actually quite excited that I'm playing the little games again. Oh, really? Because I don't get to do this very often, and this is one of my favourite things. Yeah, alright, the big part of it is having a little boy. Basically, if I'm not working, I am playing with him. It's that simple. And, you know, sometimes that can be a chore, because, you know, responsibilities. Sometimes, usually in the evenings, Joe works. I told you this in the last video. If you haven't been watching the last video, I mean, anyway, I'll give you a recap. Hospital, or something. Something's happening. The guy in the glasses has given me the first thing on the list. I'll have that. Oh, I'll have the second thing too. Thanks very much. It costs 600. And I'll have the third thing. That's another 600. Oh, you can't afford that. Okay, never mind. Can we just exit then? No, we've got to. Hang on. I'm hitting the C button again. Let's go B button. Hey, brilliant. Oh, pardon me. That took me by surprise. Sorry, I'm drinking a can of Coca-Cola. Other colas are available. Although, in my opinion, none are anywhere near as good. But hey, I want to interact with that, but I can't. I've got one left, and I'm just at some crossroads, and nothing's happening, except for a weird dude with no pupils and a nappy on his head. Sorry, it's the baby thing. Yeah! I genuinely got excited then, but now I looked at the last one, and no. My dreams were dashed at the third card. Let's roll that dice. We get the idea, don't we? It's a shopping game. Apparently, I don't really follow most of what's going on, but something's going to happen. Are we at school? Is that our teacher? Hello, are you? No, that was it. Okay, I get the idea. I'm not really I'm not really bonding with this game. For the obvious reasons, I think. I can't read any of the dialogue. I'm sure it's very good, though. I said last time I played a game like this, I do like the idea of this sort of game, especially with the quirky charm to it. Just you never see them in English. And done in a way that kind of relates to, you know, cultural references that Westerners might get. And I think there's possibly a space for that somewhere, and maybe we'll see it filled at some point. Anyway, I'm rambling. That was Chibi Makuro Chyan, or Waku-Waku Shopping, I think. Was that right? Did I remember that? Yes, go me. Alright, thank you for watching. I'll see you on the next bit.